but to blindly follow. That's a recipe for true evil. That's a recipe for true evil.